do a bit of water skiing. Well done, Dave. The DH-82 Tiger Moth was the mainstay of the training aircraft during the war for the RNZAF, based all over the country. So many wartime pilots actually gained their wings flying this particular aircraft. And this could be it. Absolutely brilliant.